Hi there.
Once again, our story began at the Astral Academy, where young wizards from all over the world gathered to learn magic. Students at the Academy were learning their basic spells under the guidance of the great wizards. They were to completely master their old spells before earning new ones for their spell books. It was time for yet another spell test.
This must be the craziest thing I've ever done. Let's see. Spell book. Check. Check. Lunch for one. Travel guides? Check. Academy left behind? Parchments ahead. Parchment is up on the cliff.
Mourning the lack of weather-appropriate beachwear, it was time to push on towards the next parchment. One of the elusive parchments was surely near now. But little did anyone know. Breathtaking seaside vista was not the only thing to give pause to anyone admiring the horizon. A beast of some terrifying sort had also taken a liking to the missing parchment.
Oh, one step closer to 9 parchments! Who am I? I am a...
Can't wait to tell everyone about how I defeated that mantis. My parents are going to be so proud.
Seemed the only way forward was down.
I
The sunny day on the beach dragged on hot and long, with yet no new parchment in sight. Who operated these lifts out here in the wilderness? How did the gates open? Were they equipped with touch sensors?
Darkness doesn't worry me. Just the things hiding in it. Maybe paint. Or, blood? Hopefully not bird food.
So it happened that suddenly the adventure took an unexpected turn to an ancient gladiator arena.
Maybe nobody at the academy has noticed I'm gone. They usually don't pay me a lot of attention, unless they need a target for their jokes. Thank you. Stairs, but the ones in the courtyard of Crownsteam Manor are much bigger.
Cornelius was quite worried where he might end. Hopefully, not on the bottom of the icy river.
I feel like we're being watched. Oh, by something vicious and dangerous. One of the instructors at the Astral Academy told me I'm gifted. She said I should show my mettle, and now I am. I hope I'm not overdoing this initiative-taking thing.
The harsh tundra air getting colder by the hour pass. It was an excellent time to miss the beaches of the early adventures.
Mm-hmm.
dark, foreboding mood hung in the air as the lift slowly descended down into the icy depths.
Aurora once the night falls. What a harsh place.
Despite the biting glacial chill emanating from inside its freezing jaws, it was time to enter a foreboding glacial den.
So many people have expectations for me. My parents want me to become a powerful archmage. At the academy, they think I'm going to fail at everything I set my mind on. I hope to prove them all wrong. It's even better if I can do it without dying. Even the darkness in here feels gentler than back in the tundra.
could ask my parents to buy a summer residence somewhere.
Even though the valley's ethereal beauty was marred by needless violence, there was at least a short moment of respite. Many blossom trees of the Spring Valley basked in soft twilight as the would-be wizard prepared. Path through the abandoned spars had not yet yielded any new spells, but who knew what lay beyond the next page? One of the parchments had blown away to the gates of a silkworm grove. But the grove was zealously guarded.
Oh, one step closer to nine parchments! Who am I? I am a...
Would be nice to share this adventure, but... maybe not with the other students.
When I first arrived, they laughed at my embellished clothes and my titles. But nobody will laugh when I collect my parchments.
Thank you.
steep and narrow paths meandering up and down through the valleys led the students onwards closer to another parchment. It was time to descend into a rather flooded little valley.
Disgusting stench! Those springs could use a dash of bath foam.
It seemed the hot springs were home to one particularly temperamental inhabitant who would not easily give up the next parchment.
Teamwork makes the dream work. Champ! It's finished. I didn't know I had it in me. Maybe they were wrong about me. Maybe I'm not going to be a mighty wizard or leave my mark in history. But maybe it is enough I can prove my worth with this adventure. I'll save us.
This must have been an impressive fortress long ago.
This is our last chance. I'll save us.
Side. I already missed the spring veils.
Final parchment could not have been too far.
Upside down. Why are the bricks flying? Is this a dream? Oh, one step closer to nine parchments. I've all the parchments, and I need to go back to the academy soon. After the ritual of sealing, these spells will be mine forever. Hopefully I'm able to, borrow the master's seal without getting caught. It's not strictly bad, is it?
Mining lift was as good a place as any for a short breather before the inevitable trouble ahead. Rain and thunder beat the darkened highland pathways, discomforting the poor adventuring apprentices.
Oh.
thought I'd save this. But I do miss the Astral Academy.
No student could keep their hard-won spells unless they performed the ritual of sealing on their spellbooks. This meant returning to the Astral Academy, the only place to perform the ritual.
Probably best to set our sights on the sealing ritual.
Seemed things were not going according to plan.
The Astral Academy shall suffer for never allowing me to seal my final spell.
Thank you.
never completing my spellbook because the wizards never allowed me to graduate. My vengeance upon these halls. Soon the academy will be nothing but ruins! What's this?
Save us!